Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to delete your Facebook account permanently. So let's get started. So first thing, make sure that you have updated your Facebook app to the latest version by going to your Play Store. So once you have done that, just come to the home interface of your Facebook app, and here to the rightmost top we will be having the three lines menu icon. Just click that, and if you scroll down over here, we will be having the settings and privacy option. Just expand that. Here the first option is going to be settings. Click that, and in settings and privacy at the top we will be having the Meta Account Center. Just click that, and here under account settings we will be having personal details. Click that, and you are having the account ownership and control. And here it says deactivate or delete your accounts and profiles. Click that again, and we are going to choose the deletion over here. So we are going to select the deactivation or deletion option. So click here, and this is the Facebook profile which I want to delete. So I'll just select this, and here we are given two options. One is deactivating our account, another one is deleting the account. And the difference is, if we deactivate our account, it is just temporary and we can just recover it back. But deleting is permanent. Once we delete it, we can never recover our account. So just think twice before doing anything. So I want to delete my account, so I will just click this, the delete checkbox, and click on continue. So we need to just give a reason why we want to delete. So I will just go with the first one. You can choose your own reason and select it. Just click on continue, and you can just click on continue. So it is just giving a notification where we have used our Facebook account. So I have used in Messenger. So if you delete my main Facebook account, the Messenger, the data, the chats, everything will be deleted. So here it clearly says. So make sure that you are having that archived everything. So I'm fine with everything. I will just click on continue. And here we need to enter our Facebook password again. So after entering the password, just click on continue. So we are getting a final warning. Once you have scheduled your account for deletion, you have 30 days to reactivate your account and cancel the deletion. After 30 days, the deletion process will begin and you won't be able to retrieve any content. So if we change our mind, we can reactivate our account before 30 days. And if you leave more than 30 days, that's it, our account is permanently gone. And just click on delete account. That's it, you will be getting session expired, please log in again. Which means that we have successfully deleted our Facebook account permanently. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.